Hey, don't touch your shit. What the fuck is your problem? Get your fucking ass back inside.
This is federal.
That's right. And this is a public sidewalk. Shut up. Get your fucking ass back up here. Don't touch your shit. Don't touch your shit. No, it's a public sidewalk. It's a public sidewalk. Fuck you. What the fuck are you gonna do, motherfucker? What the fuck are you gonna do, bitch? Fuck you. Get the fuck back.
Don't touch
me. Get the fuck back. I ain't touching you, bitch.
Get off
of
my camera!
Hey, this is a photo of the detention center! Call police to have it now! Hey, call police to have it now! Call police to have it now! I want your name, bitch! You're under arrest, Nick! You're under arrest for assault with deadly weapons, bitch!
Get over here,
get down on the ground! Hey! Call Felipe Heavy Now, we're at the Federal Detention Center, Federal Building!
Get over here! Get over here! Get over here now! Sir, get off the street!
Fuck you! Stay away from me!
Get over here!
Call Felipe Heavy Now! They pepper sprayed us on the public side.
No, this is a public sidewalk.
No, it's not.
This is a public sidewalk.
What's wrong, this side here? On the other side of the sanctions? It's not. It's federal property, sir. You're not allowed to record.
No, you're not.
Is this pepper spread in the eyes?
Sir, I just want to advise you of something that's a little different. This is federal territory, and they actually have a crime for actually filming on federal property.
Right. What's your name and badge number, please?
Sergeant Grant.
Sergeant Grant?
What division are you out of?
Central Division.
Central Division? Okay, can I get your name and badge number?
Rod Regres,
414. Excuse me, I'm talking right now. And your name and badge number, please. Sorry? I'm trying to narrate here.
Can you hold? The officers have the right to actually arrest you if you keep doing this. I just want to tell you that while they're here. That's why your friend is going to jail.
He's going to jail.
He's going to jail for a federal crime, for filming on federal territory, which you're currently doing. You understand that, right?
And you're asking him to delete his footage? All right, I'm going to go across the street.
That would be wise. But they have the right to arrest you anytime inside here.
They're trying to get you to delete your footage?
Yes.
They said they would cut him loose if he deletes his footage. There's Guardian across the street. Felipe Hemming, I don't know if you're on here yet. Will somebody text Felipe? Silent citizen was pepper sprayed. They're taking him to jail. We're at Aliso and Alameda. They're saying it's a federal crime to be on the sidewalk, and that's what he's going to jail for. Also, they said they would cut him loose if he deleted his footage. Those were his exact words. Live downtown Los Angeles. I'm meeting up with California Guardian. You heard the names and badge numbers. I need a call flood. right fucking now to the jail. What's going on?
Who's this?
It's Johnny 5-0.
They got him. They just took him inside the building, dude. They tried to get him to leave his footage.
I know. I was just there, and they told me that I needed to leave.
Who told you I had to leave?
The cops.
The real police or the fucking guards?
No, the real police. There's three cops there. One of them is a sergeant. I got his name. They pepper sprayed you?
Yes. You got any milk on you?
No.
That's a fun time question, but milk is better than
water. I know. And who are you? I'm sorry. I'm John. I'm Johnny.
This is Supporter. He came all the way from West LA.
Okay.
Following the live stream.
Okay.
Were you there when they took him into custody?
No, I was just, I just got here.
No, but they took him into custody.
Yeah, no, I filmed it. Okay, here's a shot of the jail. This is what, Men's Central Jail? Men's?
No, this is Metropolitan Detention Center, Federal Bureau of Prisons.
Okay, we're at the Federal Bureau of Prisons Metropolitan Detention Center. We need a call, Vlad, immediately. So, in a nutshell, what happened?
Okay,
here
we're on the public sidewalk.
Okay.
We're on that public sidewalk right here.
Right.
He was aiming his camera towards the building. This female guard in a white shirt came down, started yelling at him, told me he had to delete the footage, turn the camera off now. We couldn't film it. I told her to get the fuck back. At that point, she grabbed his camera. He pulled away. He backed up towards the driveway over there on the sidewalk still. She went up to him, grabbed his camera, he jerked back, she pepper sprayed him. At that point, I was surrounded by the guards. I stepped into the street. She then ran over, ran to the curb, and pepper sprayed me. And then the other guards started chasing me, so I ran across the street over here so I could be safe and at the same time have my fellow auditors back. I saw flashing lights come. I don't know what happened. My viewers saw what happened. I stopped my live feed and hit backlight again so that people can see the video. I don't know what's going on over there.
That sergeant told me that I'm trespassing on federal property by being on that fucking sidewalk.
That's a public sidewalk.
I know. I told him that. And he said I was going to jail next. I'm running live, Bamboozer. And there's 15 people on there. They just took Silent Citizen in. He is arrested. They said they will let him loose if he deletes his footage. So they are saying that there's three cops here. It's all on my Bamboozer. YouTube Live fucked up. I couldn't. So. They're saying that this sidewalk is a... What? I don't... Say that again? No. No. We got arrested because the police... You need to start calling the police. You need to go and see my Bamboozler footage and start call flooding the fucking cops. The sergeant... said that I was trespassing on a public sidewalk and he would send me to jail next. It's all on my Bamboozer feed. I got the names and badge numbers. You need to go on there and call Flood the fucking LAPD. Fuck the jail. Johnny 5-0 with the hyphen. All right. For those just showing up here, I'm here with California Guardian and Silent Citizen. Silent Citizen is in custody, pepper sprayed. They both got pepper sprayed by the guards. The LAPD out of Central Division, I think that's where they're out of, is saying that sidewalk in front, where they are, I'm going to fucking zoom in, that sidewalk in front of the